In our first video on coronavirus and marine life, we have shown the positive effects of lockdown on marine life. In our second video, we have raised concerns for our streets, waterways and beaches that have been littered by masks and gloves. This is our third video in this series, and we are deeply saddened to share the fact that the COVID-19 era PPEs, the gloves and masks have already made their way into the ocean.